flight attendant's arm doors for departure.
Dear passengers, once again we are pleased to welcome you today on Eastern Airlines Flight 3515 service to San Pedro Sula. The flight time is estimated to be about 2 hours 17 minutes. You are currently on board a Boeing B767-300 with 8 emergency exits. Please pay close attention to the safety briefing that will be commencing shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard this flight. We hope you enjoy flying with us. Before takeoff, we would like to encourage all passengers to watch our cabin crew display the safety features of the aircraft.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with us. We're committed to making your flight safe and comfortable. So before we depart, we'll be showing a brief safety presentation. This information can help you if there's an emergency, so it's important to pay close attention, even if you are briefly flying.
All carry-on items should now be stored securely, either in an overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. And all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas should be clear. Your mobile phones and other electronic devices should be turned off. Once airborne, we'll let you know when you can use approved electronic devices. But note that some items, such as phones, may not be used in flight at any time. You'll find a list of approved electronic devices in the in-flight information section of Sky Magazine. If you're seated at an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
Are you okay sitting by the emergency exit?
If you're unable or prefer not to perform these functions, just let us know and we'd be happy to find you another seat. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle or press the latch to release. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, you should keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted signs located throughout the cabin, as well as any crew member instructions.
You cannot smoke. I'm so sorry.
Smoking is not allowed on any flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 6 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 2 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there is a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, white emergency lights near the floor will lead you to red lights, which indicate an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seat in the economy cabin. If you're seated in the first or business class cabin, the life vests are either between your seats, under your seat, or in a compartment under your armrest. To use, pull the tab to remove the vest from its container and then open the pouch. Flip the vest over your head. Fasten the 2 straps to the front of the vest and then adjust the straps loosely around your waist. If your vest has only 1 strap, wrap it around your waist and attach it to
flaps
the buckle.
Flaps 5 degrees.
As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. You can activate a light by pulling down on the tab in front. If your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will activate automatically in the water. If necessary, we'll distribute infant life vests or other flotation devices for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Also, most seat cushions can be used for flotation. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright and locked, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly stowed. As we come to the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Flight spoilers
and
extended.
Finally, Now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card.
Spoilers retracted.
Pocket.
Thanks for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
Valley International Traffic, Eastern 3515 Heavy, taxiing to runway 13. Valley International Traffic, Eastern 3515 Heavy is taking off runway 13, departing south.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
80 knots.
80 knots. 80 knots. 80 knots. 80 knots.
Rotate.
80 knots.
3515 Heavy, with you at 2000.
Eastern 3515 Heavy, radar contact. Eastern 3515 Heavy, frequency change approved. Good day.
Frequency change approved, Eastern 3515 Heavy, good day.
Flaps 1 degree.
8 Papa Bravo Golf India is 3 nautical miles northwest of Arlington Mooney at 13,400 feet. Requesting flight following to Grantley Adams. 8 Papa Bravo Golf India. Contact RGNL approach east 11125.02. Contacting RGNL approach east 11125.02. 8 Papa Bravo Golf India.
Flaps up.
American 200 is 4 nautical miles west of Nesquik Metro at 23,000 feet, requesting flight following to Louis Armstrong.
American 200, proceed on course to Louis Armstrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt sign has been switched off. However, for your safety we recommend you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened in case of any unexpected turbulence. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. For your safety, please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelts.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are returning to our destination.
Flaps 5 degrees.
Ramon Valida traffic, Eastern 3515 heavy is 15 nautical miles to the northeast at 5,100 feet, inbound for landing, will make right traffic for runway 22. Flaps 15 degrees. Down. Flaps 20 degrees.
flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Flaps 25 degrees.
Ram on Valida traffic, Eastern 3515 Heavy is on final, runway 22. Positive rate.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure that you have all your personal belongings with you.
Ramon Valida traffic, Eastern 3515 Heavy is clear of all runways.
Flaps up.